I am going to attempt to build my dream house. I have been considering looking at houses or building my own house in real life, and it's been a whirlwind of what I'd like and what I don't like, so I'm gonna figure it out today. And I know that's probably not the best thing to do. So I have a 30 by 30 lot here, because most of the places here where I live are pretty much square lots, so we are going to be building it here. And I got a new mouse, so I'm going to go ahead and test it out. My old mouse unfortunately died on me, so I had to go and get a new one. And I'm gonna see how it is playing The Sims with it. So, oh, thank you so much. If you didn't catch my previous stream, I was accepted into the New World Creator Program. So, catch it on this Twitch channel, and it will be going up on YouTube tomorrow. So make sure that you follow me here on Twitch to know each and every time that I stream here, because I don't have a set day or time to stream. And also make sure to check out my YouTube channel. The link is down below of my previous streams, along with some extra content over there. Let's see. Big square. That's gonna be upset. Oh well. And let me go ahead and put a door in. Let's see. I really want is, so it would have a garage on one side and then a living room in the middle, and then like a kitchen and dining on the other side. So, oh yes, this makes it a lot easier, and that would be an archway. Dining room. Then garage will be over here. So I think we have garage doors, if I'm not mistaken. We have a garage door somewhere. Is it a window? Might be considered a window. Or maybe not. Should Surely, okay, I was about to say, surely it's not one of those. Okay, I don't have the debug cheat turned on, but whatever. That door. I'll just call this the garage door. If you put both of them together, yeah. Okay, that's the garage. So, you would have a normal door leading up to the garage. Interior door. Yes, I am reading the chat. So, let's see. The mud room, into the living area, into the dining room. Okay. There's windows on a house. I know there's windows on a house. Oh no. Stairs. Are you currently building your own house in the real life? No. I'm saving up money for that. But I'm close. I've got to either decide if I want to purchase land and then build, or if I want to go ahead and find my own house. I knew it wasn't long, it wasn't wide enough. Okay. Hold up. Did I not get the right roof? But whatever. Okie dokie. Two levels, and I need another set of stairs. Hmm. There we go. I wish the Sims would fix this where the railing goes into the wall, cause it's not a great vibey thing. That's what I want. This is what I want. There we go. That's supposed to be a garage. So, there we go. That's what I want. So, I was reading a little bit more about Sims Online, and it was supposed to be called, Playhouse, but they didn't want to call it Playhouse because they wanted to be able to let guys play The Sims, so that's why they named it The Sims, is what I heard. Sound like a critic here, but I like granite countertops because they're a lot easier to clean. So let's see, iron counter. I think maybe they got a granite color. Oh, that's pretty. I want one of those stoves that go in the wall. So. I want to go for gas, per se, but we'll just do it that way. And they do have an island, but it needs to be the same color. What? That's not the same color. There is a same color. Make it one more wider. All of my appliances will be stainless steel. So, of course they don't have a matching one. Okay, I was making sure they were on the wall and not just floating like they were last time. There you go. A sink. I wasn't going to forget about that, guys. I do need a sink, though. Right there. And we can't forget the microwave, because I have become a person that microwaves a bunch of stuff. There we go. And I don't really do any kind of entertainment, but washer would be nice. Bar stools. Now I do have some bar stools in real life. Let's see if I can find something similar. These are very similar. These are very, very similar. Okay, there we go. There's my bar stools. Trash can. Okay, I need a trash can outside. Or a willy bin, as the UK would call it. And I think even gonna be able to get around that. Ooh. I don't think they can. And they have to be put in the corner. Now I'm not one to have a window where my sink is. Would have one there beside my stove. Then I probably would have a big old one.